Hold on, Shane. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. I dropped my phone.
Hey, nice Lobo hoodie. Is that custom?
Yeah. What can I say? Hey, that hoodie's fresh. Is that custom?
Yeah. Are we wearing the same hoodie?
Oh.
You know what? I'll be right back. That's better. Anyway.
Good morning, Lobos. Today is Friday, September 4th of 2020. Thank you for joining us. I'm Stephen Buchanan.
And I'm Shane Wisner, and you're watching La Jolla Link. To start us off, Lobos, shout out to those who participated in Spirit College Week. Today's theme is Lobo Nation, so I hope you're wearing some Lobo merch at home, whether it is from a club or a sport.
Speaking of clubs, did you know that La Jolla has several clubs on campus? If you're feeling bored or stuck at home, now's your chance to branch out and join a club. Even though we are currently not on campus, some clubs have been arranging virtual meetups. As we keep making announcements, we will include info about clubs, sponsors, and the sponsors' email just in case you Lobos want to join by sending them an email and letting them know that you want to join. Lobos, please give clubs a chance. High school memories are golden. If I could go back and join a club for some high school memories, I know that I would. If we go back to on-campus learning, be sure to grab a copy of the list of active clubs in the athletics office.
Lobos, if you're feeling stuck at home but you're really looking forward to playing sports, I have just the information you need. All the forms you'll need to join sports are on our district website at tuhsd.org. I repeat, tuhsd.org. After going to the website, click the programs, then click athletes. From there, you can download your sports physical forms and the new COVID and consent to treat forms, and more. With these forms, you're going to want to get signatures from your parents, your doctors, and yourself, of course. After this, you're going to go ahead and create a Register My Athlete account and upload pictures of your completed documents.
First time playing sports? You're going to want to do BrainBook and also upload that into your Register My Athlete account. You'll have to get that done at least once in your high school sports career. If you're a multiple sport athlete or you're involved in another activity like a club, maybe, you're going to also want to mark those on Register My Athlete. You're going to need medical insurance either from the school or from your parents to wrap it up, but after you get everything done, you'll be ready for when school's back and sports are open. You'll be ready to go.
It's funny you mentioned school being open since the library is now open if you need or want to borrow some books. For more information, visit lajolla.tuhsd.org and watch the video on the library homepage.
So Shane, if you had to eat only one flavor of ice cream in your entire life, which flavor would you pick?
I would have to choose Rocky Road. I don't know, it's just my favorite. Now what would you pick? Let us know in the comment section below.
Yes, Lobos, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and if you want to be more involved or get more into the loop, please consider joining La Jolla Link on Instagram.